What's going on, guys? Rich from Cars F1 here, back again with another video. Today we've got the North Melbourne Port Adelaide Bowl here at the Adelaide Oval. We're meeting up with a couple of my favourite YouTubers, Caden McDonald and Austin Young King Cooks. So it should be very good. Let's get into it. We're just waiting for Dosso and Young King. So camera holder broke, which is great. So, we got Young King Cooks in here. How we going?
I'm great. I'll be better if the Roos can get up.
Yeah,
I'll tell
definitely.
You that.
Yeah. How do you reckon the Roos will go tonight?
Look, I'd be lying if I said I think we're gonna win, but I would love to see them compete. The last few weeks have been pretty uncompetitive, but if they can go out and have a crack, you know, maybe lose by a couple goals, I'll be happy with that.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah,
you know, I reckon we're a sneaky chance, you know. Burner Brown is due for a big game.
He sure is.
And a bit of an upset. There's plenty of Port around. How do you do it?
Yeah. I don't know, mate. Doing it for a few years, so yeah.
Credit to you.
What about Doss? What do you reckon tonight?
How are we, big fella? Well, I've got two of the biggest Roos fans you'll see at Adelaide. Am I on them? I'm not sure if I'm on them. I reckon the Power by three goals.
Who are you barracking for?
Well, I'm going to go for the Roos, if I'm going to be fair. But I think the Power might be too strong. Hopefully I'm wrong. And let's get around. Big Ben Boner Brown going to kick 15.
Woo! Around it. Now that was life in the 30s. Go, you Roos.
Oh, I don't know.
Cooko!
The Roos, let's get up them, baby!
Let's get around it!
We're due!
We're
really due!
Sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Let's go, boys. Jeez, dropped it. Oh, I'm not clean with the footy early, Port. That was a ripping goal from Jared Pollock. What do you reckon?
Ripper! I reckon they're sneaky on. Port don't look Kind of look crispy, but let's get around it.
Full of time here at the Oval. We're in a bit of trouble. What do you reckon?
That goal from Polly, I thought that was going to lift us, but then they went straight back into the forward line, kicked one back. So, I don't know, what is it? 17 points. Not ideal.
Showed some good signs.
100%. 100%.
How good was Pollock's goal?
That was a snag and a half. It's good to say they're trying at least. You know, last week was disgusting, so. Fought a pretty good side, but we stay optimistic.
Let's go, Roos. Them up and about. Oh, he's sprayed it.
He sprayed it out the other side. Even, I think it's
good. Oh!
What a foul!
West off.
Where's the field?
Sprayed a few here, the court. Oh, they need it.
Wouldn't have thought.
I can put the Roos away with this one. Good go. Oh, good mate.
They're passionate, the Power, that's for sure.
Tough time.
Such terrific position too. Man, I think we did alright to hold in there. We've been clearly the lesser team, but they're having a crack, and that's all you can ask. It's better than what we showed against all Bombers last week. So having a crack for half. What are your thoughts? Who do you reckon's been our best?
Zerha's been not too bad.
Yeah, Zerha's been good. He needs to kick the ball,
yeah,
I reckon.
Yeah, Cunnington's been around as well. So
Pinard's, he's been
Pinard's
around.
Footy. Yeah,
I think he's been around because every time he's near the ball, it's that loud because it'll ruin the shit out of him. Highlight's been Pollock's goal, I reckon.
Oh, definitely. Yeah.
Nice hanger.
A few goals to start the second half unit as well.
There's been a few biffs as well, so
yeah.
The shit motor spirit, they're having a crack, that's alright.
It's all right, mate.
Get around.
All right, and thank you very much, guys, for coming on.
Brother. Pleasure.
See you, mate. You're a legend. Keep up the
boys. Thanks, guys. Second half about to get underway. Boys, get it out. Three quarter time here. Roos in a bit of trouble. 27 points. He pokes all over us. 29 touches. Cunners with 27. Not looking good for the Roos. Holy, with another one on the board. It's back to 14 points. Sneaky chance. Guys, it's the day after, and I thought I'd just wrap up the night now. Yeah, disappointing result for the boys. They played quite well. We're happy to take that. They put in an effort, which was good, which they haven't in the past few weeks. But good to see. Big thank you to Caden McDonald and Austin Cookson for being in the video, being a part of the video, and being able to sit with them for the first half. It was great to be able to make the video with them. And a big thanks to you guys for all the support, all the likes, comments, so what. So yeah, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Smash the like button. Leave a comment below what content you want to see. Some feedback if you like as well. And I'll catch you in the next video. See ya.